This my multi-tool collection. I have a lot of them, so I make two film clips. This the first one. The first one is really small. Has nylon pouch. Uh-oh. With belt loop. It's red, it has a clip. A clip right here. China. It's small. I don't really use this because it's more like a toy, but it's got nail file, a small screwdriver, something else right there. I can't get it out. There, come on. Come on. Oh, another screwdriver. Don't buy cheap small one. Big screwdriver. I don't know what this is right here. Can you see the middle one? If you know what the middle one is, write down in the contest below. Let me know. And then, that's cheap. I'm embarrassed I have that. This multi-tool Coast micro toolbox has don't know if this is open. I should make practice video first. Make this open. It's three size wrench, small, medium, large, has ruler, inch on the top, millimeters on the bottom. A small screwdriver and a cap lifter, and a bigger screwdriver. It's a small saw. I don't know, you have to saw small logs. And this, oh, that's a Phillips head screwdriver. This one is, I'll show you better so you know what it is. Oops. Wait. And then scissors. Coast Micro Tool. This one, I'll show you this one. I have some other one by Weberman. But this Sheffield nylon case, no. I asked Question, Sheffield Stainless, can you see? Why is it trusty there? It's all trusty there. I hope you can see. If you know why, let me know. I'll try to figure out. Just open it easy. So it has pliers and a cutter. Oh, that's rusty. There's the knife. Look, they all come out at one time. It's the knife. The nut. Ugh, why they don't. Another knife. Ow. Just don't stab yourself like I did. This is metal file. I do this side. And two types, screwdriver, a small little knife, and a bigger knife. Now, here's a saw knife. Saw rated. This is, I think this is can opener and bottle opener. Ah, I see this. Ooh, uh-oh. See that? I just cut myself. If you have one of these, they're very sharp. Don't try at home like I'm doing. Stupid. Oh, this thing. Phillips head. How can I get hurt all the time? I don't know what happened. A wheel small. I have to get better camera to take better. And then, wait, I have a question. That's the one that cut me right there. That one. Okay, you see this? What is this on? This is a saw blade for wood, but what is that? Oh, what is that thing? If you know what this thing is, please write below. I better get Band-Aid or at least wash it out. Okay, sorry, I hope you don't pass out because of my blood, but I make another video with my Weatherman. Okay, bye.